Demolished a historic KCK church yesterday that was badly damaged in a fire last week. Heavy equipment rolling in yesterday morning to tear down what's left of St. John the Divine Catholic Church. It was a huge part of the Argentine neighborhood. It officially closed its doors back in 1992. Folks lining the sidewalks, watching it just all come down. This woman here says that her sister was baptized in the church. She calls it a sad day for the community.
Oh, it was like our foundation, you know. We came together, you know, had our little fiestas here, and, you know, our school was there. They closed the school first. There weren't enough sisters around. So then we went to the church down a couple of blocks down. But the church was always like a stability for our parish, for our community.
At one point, crews actually had to stop that demolition because they hit a live gas line. Fire crews came to the scene, capped it a few minutes later. That church on the list of National Register of Historic Places.